Hi there, I'm Liz with Full and Fulfilled. I like to do these videos about how to keep your belly full and your life full and fulfilled. Hello, today I am filming what I eat in a day. You guys love to see my simple meals that I make. So come along, enjoy today with me. A lot of you have been asking for, you know, videos that, you know, what I eat in a day and so forth, and I'm gonna start doing more of those videos because I'm not a recipe maker, but I take simple foods, put them together to make delicious foods, and it's super easy, and that's what I'm all about, is being, having this my lifestyle. It's really important that I keep it simple, but like enjoy eating what I get to eat. We get to choose every single day what we put in our bodies. And I choose Starch Solution. And you are going to have to decide what you choose. And it's a choice that we each get to play and be a part of every single day. And so my choice is feeding my body with starches and veggies and fruit and delicious drinks, because once again, I do drink herbal tea. I love my one cup of coffee a day. Keeping it real here, all of you all. And I think that's important. And I also have a kombucha. And I sometimes will have a glass of wine. And there's nothing wrong with it. Those are the things that I like to have so that this is a sustainable lifestyle and not a diet. All the big rocks so that the car has an easier way. I'm just gonna dump the rocks here in the middle. And he dropped them. So this morning I went on a walk and helped my husband work on the driveway. We're trying to get like big rocks out of it. And that's what I've done so far. I've already walked like 3.5 miles and gonna go in and have some breakfast and drink a lot of water, make my tea for the day, and then get back to work. I'm back from inside drinking my water. This is my first glass. I probably will drink 2 or 3 of these today because I've already walked like 10,000 steps and had a lot of activity, almost about 4 miles. So sitting at my computer doing a few like random things, catching up on my emails, and I'm gonna email out soon. All right, so I have my overnight oats here, and all that I put in it is oats, soy milk, a little bit of water, cinnamon, and a banana, and I make it overnight, and warmed it up for 1 minute and 30 seconds, and this is my first meal of the day, and this will probably keep me tired over till about 1 o'clock, and it's about 10 o'clock now. Dehydrated beans because they're super, super easy. So I literally am just gonna put the amount that I'm gonna eat in this, add some hot water and cover it and let it sit for like 5 minutes and you have refried beans and they're delicious. Lunch today, I'm just having this salad, and then I am making the rice and the refried beans, and I will just heat up some corn tortillas and add that onto the rice and the beans onto the corn. I can't speak today. We're gonna have the corn tortillas with rice and beans on top, and that will be what we're having for lunch. This is like really warm, and so I'm just kind of letting it soak in, and then I will stir it, and then we have refried beans. I have my toasted corn tortillas here, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add in the rice. I just cooked it in the rice maker. Super fresh and warm. I've had a lot of activity today already, so I am having three. Probably I normally would have two, but today I'm really feeling like I need the energy. Exactly what I needed. Days, and then I'll store it in the fridge. Okay, so today so far I have had breakfast and lunch. I have no idea what we're doing for dinner, which I'll figure out here in a little bit. Michael and I are out doing some investigative work to find some things about our house, and we'll see how that goes. Not very hungry currently. Those tacos were amazing. So, so good. I end up having a cup of tea and probably will have kombucha. Kombucha time! Usually I have kombucha between 4 and 5 o'clock, and that's exactly what it is. So, having kombucha!
The remaining rice from lunch. Easy meal, putting together. And the rice. All right, so here's the final product. Just stir it all up. And here it is.